evening, everyone. My name is Mr. Ray. I am the Assistant Director of Dance here at Westlake High School. And that piece was entitled Children's March by definitely the most famous wind band composer, a gentleman named Percy Grainger. When you think about, if I were going to make a sports comparison, that's like the Real Madrid of band rating. Or like the Patriots of band writing, right? So what a big accomplishment for these students. We've been working on this music for a long time. And the level that they get to play, it makes my day every day when I get to stand in front of this ensemble. And I'm really thankful that I get to be here. So I want you to give them another round of applause. Let's go. Something I did want to talk to us about, we have quite a few fundraisers that are coming up. As you came in the door, you were probably handed a large pack of papers. I wanted to talk about those just a little bit. We have it's kind of a keepsake that we make for the students. It's been happening for a very long time. It's our ad book yearbook. And it's a really cool thing. The pictures that we're taking tonight, those will probably end up in our ad book. And it's all the ensembles, it's all the performances, regiment, color guard, concert band, jazz band. And basically the fundraiser part is that we sell ads to businesses and they will, you know, advertise their business in the book. So you should have received a form that says, you know, business owner. So if you know people that are business owners, or if you are a business owner, right, we're looking to have people purchase ads. And then also there are the senior pages that are in there. So if you have a senior in the program, you can take out some stuff in there and embarrass them with your favorite picture of them, okay? And that's a really big fundraiser for us. So please check those out and help us with those things. I'm going to introduce, but Ms. Forster is going to come up and do our next two.
So our final piece tonight has a long title. It's called Hymn to the Sun with the Beat of Mother Earth by Satoshi Yagasawa. And I think you're really going to like it. Thank you.